Hey everyone, so this is Glamorous Peace and my name is Nataly for you guys who are new to my page. So today I decided I'm going to do an outfit of the day because I love my outfit today and it's just something really casual and easy for people to do. And I have not posted in a long time, I'm so sorry guys. But I've just been extremely busy. I'm starting a paper on campus and I'm getting things just ready for the beginning of the school year, so it's been really, really busy. But I promise you guys, I'm gonna work on making a lot more videos for you guys. And if you guys like the OTD video, I can make more OTD videos. And I got Monroe. Yay! It used to hurt a lot. It doesn't really hurt anymore that much. But yeah, so that's pretty much it. And so I'm going to explain to you guys my outfit from head to toe, and yay! Alright, so my makeup, I'm just wearing a Naked palette, my eyeshadow, I'm wearing a metallic in the inner eye, and on the outer eye, which looks kind of old right now, is a gold bronze kind of color, and that came from the Naked palette too. And then I'm just wearing eyeliner both on my lid and on my outer rim. And then just black plain mascara from Avon. And I am wearing a neutral color on my lips, but it looks kind of pinkish pale, but it is a nude. So there you go. All right, and these, I got them for Christmas, for my birthday. That was last week from my grandma. So I don't exactly know where she got them from. So that's unknown. My hair, I decided to keep it normal today because I was kind of rushing through work. So I was like, I don't really know what to do. But I blow dried it, and this is how it blow dries. Blow dries kind of curly, wavy kind of. I love my wavy hair, so I just thought I'd keep it. And I got bangs, which you guys can't see. But, so I just threw it into this little, like, beret kind of thing. And just threw it back. And then put it behind my ears. Because it looks a lot professional. More professional. So, alright, so I am wearing a blazer as my top coat, let's see. And what I thought was really cool is the design on it, see, this is the inner design, it doesn't have that here. But it's a really cool design, and I bought it at Forever 21, so it's really cool. And then I'm just wearing a plain white dress, it has like ruffles on it. And the ruffles are just plain ruffles. I bought this last summer, but I think I've seen it at American Eagle, which is where I bought it this summer as well. And lastly, I'm wearing tights. Oh, you guys can't really see it. Hold on. You guys can't really see it.
You guys can see my boobs now.
See? So. And then, I'll show you the flats, but this is my outfit. And then I am wearing these shoes. They're really cute, right? And I bought those at Charlotte. So, that was pretty much my outfit of the day. And I just want to show you guys that. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you want more outfits of the day, I can give it to you. Cool. I can give you more outfits of the day. So, if you guys enjoyed that, and yeah. So, enjoy. Peace on. Keep calm and carry on, guys.